那么一段时间以来，双方的经贸团队
开展了富有成效的贸易合作。Relations between the two countries are being closely followed with careful attention. Well, for the past months, the economic teams of the two sides have engaged in intensive and productive consultation, and so far have achieved substantive progress.On many issues of mutual interest, and this has been well received within both countries and the broader international community. As I see it, the economic and trade ties between China and the United States are mutually beneficial by nature, and it is certainly our hope that the two sides could step up communication and consultation and reach a mutually beneficial agreement that works for both sides. In my view, for the moment, the key is for both sides to follow up on the important agreement reached by the two presidents in good faith, manage differences while working to expand cooperation so as to keep China-US relations on the right track. Thank you.